world's first DNA-based COVID-19 vaccine, what we know so far. There are several COVID-19 vaccines still in clinical trials. Recently, a new vaccine received approval and it is claimed as the first needle-free COVID vaccine. So what kind of vaccine is this and who can get it? But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. The new vaccine was developed by Zydus Cadilla. It is a DNA-based, needle-free vaccine that received approval in India. Unlike most COVID-19 vaccines we know, this one is given in 3 doses. Yes, someone has to take it 3 times in different intervals. According to Yahoo, the vaccine works by producing the spike protein of the coronavirus to trigger an immune response to fight the wild version. The series is given at day 0, day 28, and day 56, or about 3 months. India approved the vaccine for adults in the 12 to 18 age group. To make it needle-free, the company used the PharmaJet applicator. The company claims that the vaccine is around 67% effective and can deal with variants, including Delta. It boasts a plasmid DNA platform. Zydus said that this platform allows the creation of new constructs to quickly fight the mutations. With that, experts are likely expecting how this new product will go against Delta. We'll wait and see its real-world results in the coming months. Can it be used in different territories? The company mentioned that the vaccine prefers storage with a temperature between 2 and 8 degrees Celsius, but it has been found stable at 25 degrees Celsius for at least 3 months. That may be enough for some remote areas that lack cold storage. Small-sized vaccination sites with refrigerators may keep this vaccine for a few months. Concern about the DNA part? For those who don't know, plasmid DNA platform has been used to develop vaccines for other illnesses, like HIV and cancer. As per Quartz, 11 of 112 vaccines worldwide use this platform. It simply uses a plasmid or small ring-like part of the DNA molecule to induce an immune response. Zydus said that the Phase 1 data was already published in the eClinical Medicine Journal of Lancet. Yet many want to know the entire picture, which would be available in full after Phase 3. Do you think this DNA-based vaccine can stop Delta? Are you worried about the platform used? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.